It's Mr. Money in the Bank. Either the champions solidify their legacy in a thrilling title defense, or the challengers level up and become the new Raw Tag Team Champions.
This will have major ramifications in the Raw Tag Team Division.
Excellent high flyer with an amazing family lineage,
but now is looking to make his name at his family's expense.
Step out of his father's shadow, Dominic Mysterio, hoping to go it alone.
It's just so sad, guys. It's almost as if Dominic feels the Mysterio name is like a burden for him.
Regardless of which name he chooses to identify with, Dominic inherited natural ability from his father. It's time for Dom to use it on his own terms.
The title collector is here.
Superstars of L2 Championship simultaneously, and this man now joins their ranks.
Yeah, it's an honor no matter how long you hold both titles, but the reality is most double champions lose at least one title before long.
This man is determined to be the exception rather than the rule. The double champ showing off all of his hardware.
Arrogance and confidence on the double champ's face, but he's obviously earned it.
Make way for the double champ.
Imagine all the hard work, the training, and the perseverance it takes to win a title in WWE. Now double it, and you can see the magnitude of this man's accomplishment.
In WWE, the only thing more difficult than becoming champion is staying champion. And his journey was twice as hard, but the work from here is double too.
But if anyone is up to the challenge, it's this guy.
The following contest is a tag team match set for one fall, and is for the Raw Tag Team Championship. Introducing the challengers at a combined weight of 449 pounds, Damian Priest and Dominic Mysterio. And their opponents at a combined weight 478 pounds. They are the Raw Tag Team Champions, Sami Zayn and Kevin Owens.
One of these teams is going to have to work in unison from bell to bell if they want those tag team titles. Taking it old school tonight with a little two-on-two tag team action.
Doesn't get...
We're about to take a trip south of heaven.
We could have a new champion.
Referee in position. He was down, but he certainly wasn't out.
Priest clearly thinking, what am I going to have to do to put this one away?
Oh, catapulting down on the opponent.
Elbow drop right on point. The champion into the cover.
The challenger stays alive.
Look at the look on his opponent's face, Cole. He can't believe it.
Oh, a nasty stomp to finish it off. Jeez. Oh, and now Priest's bleeding. Stomping down. Oh, stiff uppercut.
Sami making the climb.
Flying. Oh, and a diving Hurricane Rana.
The challenger's looking shaken. Teeth. And now Zayn has all gears in motion.
Yeah, now Priest has to fight against the momentum against him.
Uh-oh. Look at this! Blue Thunderbomb!
Getting set up for something in the corner.
Title's going nowhere. Kiss your dreams. Good night. Cover. And there's the save.
He's one step ahead there.
Overhand connects.
And Dominic is failing to offer any resistance here.
Zayn's appearing unstoppable.
Tagged in. Caught with a big boot.
On the mark. It's always disorienting taking those hits above the shoulders.
Both knees into the face.
Crush.
crushing the knee there. He's in a precarious situation. Hurricanrana.
Much in them at this point.
Forearm to the jaw. Challenger's a little worse for wear now. Sell package powerbomb. Stone. Another one bites the dust to the champ.
Down.
And he makes the save for his team.
Bang!
Caught in the hard way. Look at this athleticism. Unique takedown.
Could be a big turnaround here.
Down after going round and round. Uh-oh, sunset. Flip! Powerbomb! Oh, man, right to the arm. Hyperextend your elbow. To avoid there. Oh!
Oh! Here's a tag. Opponent off the ropes.
Setting up. Those last hits rattled the champ. Yeah, they stuck it out through this match, but it wouldn't hurt to go for the tag soon here.
Continue.
This is just vicious. Arm stomp.
There's not much room out there.
DDT face first. We could be moments away from Priest doom.
Climbing up top, he's got big plans. Party to the sky.
Of a champion, knowing when to use the challenger's playbook.
The champ is down. Title change. I can feel it.
Champ with immediate kick out there.
The fact that these superstars can still be moving at this point is beyond the realm of reality.
KO. Package powerbomb. KO lining it up. Could be just moments.
Chicken wing under.
Suplex.
Gosh.
Blow to the abdomen gets them out of that. Sunset flip. Averting danger with an elbow to the stomach.
This is not going to end well.
Bang! What a move!
Of course, Owens always with something to say.
He made it. Tag made. Damian Priest. Crucifix. By the champion.
Thought he had it.
You gotta be kidding me.
Has got him set up for the broken arrow. The champ looking out of sorts. These two teams have gone to war, Cole. Of course they're gonna wind up with a few battle scars. Taking aim, Owens is a sitting duck.
Damian Priest, grip locked in.
South of heaven.
The title's in jeopardy here.
I think the paradigm is shifted.
Agreed, Saxton. Looks like there's no limit to how much damage this superstar can absorb.
Priest clearly thinking, what am I going to have to do to put this one away?
He went right into that turnbuckle.
Mysterio in the corner, and Dominic with a spectacular
satellite DDT.
The title might change hands.
Wait, how can that be fair?
Come on, ref, keep these guys in check.
Just punched him right to mouth. Relentless.
Enough already.
Tagged into action. The ropes. Oh, scraped across the top rope. Tagging his partner in now. Oh, God! Great agility! Is it enough? The cover! Kicks out after one.
We are seeing something special from the champ here.
Attempting to boast here, perhaps not the wisest choice for the young Mysterio. Lands the crossbody, and the hits to the core keep coming.
Top rope, here we go!
Got the tag, got the tag! Hurricane Rana! Unbelievable athleticism!
Tell
these attacks are disorienting him. Sustained attacks up in that area could cause impaired vision.
Now check this out. This is going to blow your mind.
His tail between his legs and gets out of there.
Boom!
And he gets delivered back into the ring. Out on the apron.
Oh, this is going to be bad. This is going to be really bad.
Crushing. Vicious right forearm.
Good golly, Miss Molly.
Stop in the way!
Just nasty.
Working on the leg. Impressive sequence from Sami Zayn.
Dominic needs to reassert himself back in this match.
Can withstand much more of this.
Yeah, such intensity from Zayn right now.
There's not much room out there.
Are you kidding me? Off the apron to the floor.
What are we gonna see here?
The measure of Oz. Byron, come on, get with it. Sami Zayn with a big boot.
I think the champ's got it.
Cover! And the champ's retained.
Here are your winners, and still the
Zayn with the finishing touches on this one.
Put that match in a museum or a textbook so future teams can study to learn this craft.